gentlemen.
Time to be.
Thank you very much for coming out to this tonight. And thank you for having me. I'm just gonna play this from my new album. It's called Back to Back. But this one from my old album. My first album. This is called Terrace.
My name is Cherry. Yeah, I'll be desperate, but I already see no meaning better than you. She understands me after 18 years, and you still don't see me like y'all do. Maybe we could talk about things if you were with our water strings. While I love for every sound, I don't know how to jump you down. You so thick and my patience is thin. I got me a new best friend. Would have been her that was used to Cherry. And Cherry is her name. Hey! When I'm lonely, yeah, Cherry's there. And she plays along while I sing out my blues. I could be crying and you don't care. You won't call me back, you're stubborn and mute. Maybe we'll be down past me. You watch me, I'll pull.
Please, could you have a skill for Tommy on the guitar? He's performing tonight with one eye. You serious? One eye. Go.
That we've been through, and I. just a cage in the day. I'm staying busy, tied up in knots, so I don't have to wonder where is he. Got so much to I stay up in a house, at least I'm not drinking. Wind around just so I don't have to think about again. That's not in the sense of content that every monkey just to be in the sense that the spirits of my dreams seize on my guts.
It's a drink from the, my friend Ricky Gill made up, and you're pretty on the mark though. Too much banana liqueur. That's alright. You know what? The first time you make a Rixis, it's not supposed to be perfect. Thank you so much. Just in case you're on a budget, as I have been many times before, and it's vodka, one vodka, no, three. I'm not gonna condone that. This is not me. It's my friend Ricky Gill made this up. Right, it's not even me. Three vodka, one banana liqueur, one Bailey's, and one Southern Comfort. I'm serious. It tastes like milkshake. But again, please drink responsibly. And that's not my recipe. My friend Ricky Gill made it up. Yeah. Sorry. This next song is about when sharks attack. This next song is about when you're in a relationship with someone that you know it can't last, you know you'd be upset, you know you'd get over it, you're still upset, but you know pretty much that, you know, it was never gonna happen and you'd get over it, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
You know what, we should make up little tapes, cassette tapes, hypnotherapy, like while you sleep, with whale noises and the sound of the sea, and you just go, salamaline.com. Just while you sleep, just chuck them out. They're the Nuts, and if you don't know them, then you should. It's called Valerie.
Well, sometimes I go out by myself, and I love to cross the border. And I'll think of all the things I've done, and my head I pray to be a girl.
Yeah. This is the last song we have for you tonight.
So, this is the last song we have for you tonight. So, well, you know, it's not really, you know, we're going to come off and come back on, obviously. But
anyway, it's the last one we have for you tonight. I mean, come on. We've done this before. This is what, and you go, oh, boo. And then we go, oh, bye. And then we come back out. And then you buy me loads of drinks. That's usually how it works. In England, anyway, and I'm... But I just want to say thank you again for having us. You've been wicked. Please make some noise for my boy Patrick Wolf. Ishmael Zalon. And the Dap Kings. Please.
They try to make me go to rehab, but I said no. Yes, I remember everywhere I come back, yo. No. I ain't got the time. Hell, that my daddy thinks I'm fine. Just try to make me go to rehab, but I won't go.
I love it. I should have asked you this earlier, do you know what? I even do my homework properly, but what's good to... Yeah, thank you.
Thanks, Dad.
What's good to go to after here? Don't say my house, please. It's embarrassing. What's here? What kind of rock, like a rock club? What kind of stuff though?
You don't know what I like?
Is it like 60s music in here or something? Oh, look, I'm serious. You know what the fucking Yellow Pages should be? White out of business. Shall we? I just want to listen to some fucking rock and roll or something. Well, thank you. Maybe I'll stay here. Maybe I'll just put this in my eye. Once or twice, but I really like it here, so thank you for having me, really. And that's that. So one more time for my boy Patrick Wolf, please. Ishmael Zalon! And my boy, the Dad King! Right. Come, baby.
I got no.